Hey, what's up, guys? Buddy Crafted here. I don't know if you guys know, but the Backpack Kid recently came out with a new song. You know, the guy who made the Falls popular, the guy who looks like he should be a Simpsons character but isn't. And by recently, I mean 6 months ago, because for some reason, this hasn't come through my plate of view yet. But regardless, here's a look at the lyrics for the song, Flossin. Damn, these lyrics are getting really repetitive. I don't know what I wouldn't be doing if I wouldn't be flossing. Like, look at this. He says, I'd be flossing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, like 20 times in the lane, like 2 seconds. Now, these lyrics aren't as bad. Except for that you will see the flossing dance. It be international. You will see it in France. That rhymes. That's not bad. Flossing with me, homies. I'd be flossing with the cops. What are you with 6ix9ine in jail? Flossing on the box, mix it with the Millie Rock, woo. I'd be flossing with Suede, woo. I'd be drinking lemonade, woo. That's not good. That's not rhyme. Doesn't sound like a good lyric. This song is no better than Jake Paul's It's Everyday, bruh. Alright, now that we've looked at these Trainwreck lyrics, it's time to watch the movie Trainwreck, starring Amy Schumer. No, do not watch that movie. Now we're gonna look at the music video and see what the Backpack Kid is capable of. What is that haircut? He looks like a 6-year-old girl. When I see this image, all I can think of is football.
It's good. Somebody's got a lot.
DJ Suede,
it's how you do it. I be flossing.
Yeah.
I be flossing.
I be auto-tuning.
Hey, watch me floss.
I be flossing.
Yo, watch me floss.
It's good. Let's
go.
I be spread your legs, then you put your arms out and go left to right.
Right.
Left,
left
to right.
Right.
Left, right. Left, right. Left, right. Left, right. Left, right. Left, right.
Turn. Put your turn signal on.